Warning, this is a rant video that is a top 5, although it contains many swears, and if you do like transit, or if you do not want to hear any swear words, please leave the video. Anyways, enjoy and thank you. Hey guys, Mr. T, Laxify back, and in today's video I get to beat the living shit out of Transit for you guys and get to bash on it. And if you are a fan of Transit, I beg you to leave this video now before I crush all your dreams and hopes about this map, because this map deserves to die. It deserves to be sunk in the lava which it came from, guys. This map deserves to be burned in hell. But anyways, guys, let's get straight on with the video. So coming in at my number 5 dishonorable spot, oh my goodness, this is going to be the secondary maps and game modes in the spot. So what I mean by this, literally in Transit, Treyarch was like, bruh, let's take 5 maps and put it into this map. And they're like, dude, that's a genius idea. Fuck no, that's an awful idea. With Transit, they put in the diner, the bus depot, the fucking farm, the town, and then lastly they put that area where the nav card is, and then they fucking put Nocturne and Toten. Like, unbelievable. Nocturne and Toten, why would you put that in a map? Treyarch, what are you thinking? They put a map in a map. I can't even believe Treyarch's thinking process on there. Don't even know what's up. And then we got the game modes, guys. Oh my goodness, we have the game modes. We have survival on bus depot, which is a joke. Only Jesus can play that mode because you die instantaneously with all the fucking lava and the zombies.
Smoke
and then
weed
you got the
every
second
day.
Game mode, which you got grief, which only if you're jacking off in one hand and holding the controller in the other can you play, because that's the easiest game mode in the world if you have a fucking great ass team. And then you got fucking diner with turned that only your 4-year-old little kid who's dyslexic will pay, because he can't fucking play anything else on the internet. And guys, this fucking shit, Transit, was literally made for retards, guys. It was made for absolutely ridiculously awful people who have an IQ of negative 89, negative 69, make it that. And Transit, guys, I am just so done with this map. Let me just give you guys 2 more spots into the number 5 spot, because this map deserves it. It deserves to be bullshitted on and fucked up with, so here we go. So the 2 other things I'm going to mention is the lava. The number 1 thing is the lava. Oh my goodness, I'm so fucking done with the lava. The lava, you sit in it, you get shit in it, and it's just awful. The lava, you stand in it, the zombies stand in it, you blow up, the zombies blow up. All this fucking bullshit with the lava. Whoever decided that lava was a good idea can shove a lava fucking pill up their ass, because this is awful. Lava, worst idea. And then you got the fog. I'm not even gonna go there, guys. The fog, the denizens. Oh my goodness. This brings me on to my number 4 spot, and this is going to be the bosses in this. Oh my goodness. First, you got the denizens that will literally come up behind you, scratch your damn face off until all that's left except your acne is on your face. They'll grab your penis and rip it off. They'll grab your ass and scratch it around everywhere. It's so ridiculous. The denizen is just the scratching maker piece of fucking bullshit. It's just awful. The denizen should never have existed. And oh my goodness, the Treyarch member, David Vonderhaar, please tell me the Treyarch member who put in the Mob of the Dead trailer, the denizen shriek, I will murder you. When I heard that denizens would be in Mob of the Dead, when I heard that, I was like, oh, hell no, there's no way they are putting that bullshit into Transit. The denizens, I would have cried, I would have died, there is no way There is absolutely no way for this to be in. And thank Jesus, whichever Treyarch member decided to not fucking put it in. You deserve a gold medal in my eyes. But anyways, guys, with the Avogadro now going on to the bosses, he just deserves to suck his own electric dick. Now, guys, going down to the number 2 spot, this is going to be the Easter egg. The dumbest Easter egg in ever. There's no reward for this Easter egg. You just do it, and he's like, bruh, you did a good job. And that's fucking it. The Maxis Easter egg is hard as shit because you gotta get the Avogadro, and that fucking bullshit doesn't even die sometimes when you hit him. And the glitchy Easter egg is glitchy, and it's just fucking bullshit. And then you got the Richtofen's Easter egg, which just takes forever to do. And once you finish it, there's no reward with it. You get a tower that lights up. Whoop-de-fucking-do. This is such a stupid map. Honestly, my 4-year-old son could have made a better map if he was even in existence. This is absolute fucking bullshit. And now, guys, going down to the number 2 bullshit thing in this map is the building. I'm not even gonna go there. Whoever in Treyarch, David Von der Haar, Kevin Spacey, Michelangelo, I don't know, whoever decided to put in the buildables, the sentry gun, the electric trap, deserves a fucking sentry gun and electric trap right up their anal cavity, because this was ridiculous. Electric trap, number 1, needs the turbine, and the turbine, I am not going to go all the way back to the fucking bus depot to get a turbine to power that damn ass shit. There's so many glitches with that shit, and there still is glitches with that shit. And the sentry gun, the thing kills you. The thing kills you. It's literally Treyarch putting their dick right up in your mouth and saying, take this. Take this, because we trolled you so hard with this map. It's ridiculous. The only half-decent buildable in this map is the Riot Shield, and that thing breaks, and there's a ton of glitches that you can do with it. Treyarch, I don't even know. This is probably why Ghost, I don't even know how Ghost is better than this game. Transit is ridiculously awful. Hope to God that Advanced Warfare, if it has zombies, the first map will be better than this piece of shit. Kino der Toten is a mile, 10 billion miles ahead than this garbage map. And finally, guys, going down to the number 1 dishonorable mention in this godforsaken map. This, guys, is the goddamn fucking map. Just done. This is the fucking bullshit. This is okay. I'm gonna pick up the mic. This is gonna be, guys, this is gonna be the jet gun. The jet gun is absolutely ridiculous. I can't stand that bullshit. There's no way it should ever be in existence. The jet gun is just awful. You use it and it's literally Treyarch putting their ass and their dick right up in your nostrils, your ears, your mouth, in your eye sockets, and saying, there you go, buddy, there you go, we fucked up your life. Transit, this is the map. If you want to have a bad day, you go to this map and you play Bus Depot Survival. I'm done. Fuck this shit.